I'll give you some more. Start off with going down the right hand side of the beach here. There's some free sunblock, sunscreen and so forth, so you don't get fried and look like lobsters and stuff like that. There's also free condoms, so yeah, we didn't read. Here is down the far right hand side there, so everything like incense and so forth. All within today, soft drink, so various bits of merchandise from the bands that are playing here over the 2 days. That's in the blue booth over there. More food and definitely a free cup of tea, because he's looking at me now. Thank you. Over here. And if you're wondering what this is all down the right-hand side again. And there's a millennium wishing tree, so you can make a wish, which is a good idea. Millinery to the, I don't know who. 50p a throw. Make your own hats down there as well. Okay? Now, as you see, there'll be people wearing these t-shirts circulating amongst us today. Without contributions from people like yourselves, these things don't happen. There is no RLI, so it's all done through voluntary contributions.
we've got to clean this beach up ready for tomorrow. If any of you would like to stay behind and give us a hand, it would be very well appreciated. Don't forget that every band and everybody that works here today has given their time and effort free of charge for the lifeboat. So please give us a hand if you can. If not, have a good night and we'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for coming, everybody. Bye-bye.
Thank you. We're so pretty, oh so pretty, yeah. We're
Before it gets dark. If any of you would like to stay behind and give us a hand in clearing the beach up, we'd be most appreciated. Yeah. And if you want to see more of Johnny Panic, look. If you want to see more of Johnny Panic, it's over the road in the London Trader at 9 o'clock.